everyone, it's Jade and I'm back with another video. As you can see by the title, I'm going to be showing you guys how to put on fake lashes. This is not my very, very first time, but it's one of my first few times, so we're kind of still learning together. If you are having trouble learning how to put on lashes, I literally just taught myself. And as you'll be able to see, I still had a little bit of trouble. Some things you're gonna need is lash glue, tweezers, and some lashes, and your face, of course, and a mirror. A mirror is very important because you are going to need that. So make sure that you guys, you know, get your utensils, and my makeup and everything is already done, so you're gonna see me with just foundation and eyebrows on, and I'm going to show you my eyeshadow and the lip and eyelashes. Let's just get right into the video. So I have done my face, as you can see, my brows, contour, highlight. Not actually, I haven't done highlight yet, I'm lying. But right now I'm about to do my eyeshadow with this little Morphe palette that I just got from Ulta. It was like, I want to say like $12. So it was like a really, really, really good deal. And this look that I'm about to do literally is the most simple thing ever. I'm not a pro at eyeshadow or makeup by any means, but I know this just looks good. So I'm going to be taking the shade myself, which is this middle one right here, and put it on the crease. This is like a good transition color, which I don't want anything crazy anyways, so I'm trying to keep it as neutral as possible. And the outfit I'm wearing is actually all tan. If you're wondering what I used to prime my eyes, I used the Tarte Shape Tape. I did that already as I was doing my eyebrows. Now I'm gonna use the shade Witness, which is this middle color. I'm using the same brush for like everything, and I know I shouldn't, but I really don't have blending brushes like that, so kinda don't have a choice. Alright, and then I'm going to take this shade right here, Aware, which I'm going to try and use a different brush. Put it more on my lid. As you can see, this is a very neutral brown eye. And then I'm going to take this little flat end of the brush and take this gold shade, Surprise, and put it on. I'm trying to figure out if I want it on the whole lid or just the middle. This shade is pigmented, but it seems like it like fades away. So I'm going to take this Tarte palette that I have, Rainforest of the Sea, and this gold shade in here is literally so amazing. So it's gonna give it that shimmer that I needed. The next thing I'm going to be doing is putting on the eyelashes, which I know that is what you guys are here for. So I'm gonna find them really quickly and I'll be right back. So I found them. These are Ardell lashes. I don't even know which ones they are. I had the package for a fashion show. My fashion show, actually, I wore these lashes and I don't know where that box went. So I'm just picking off this little bit of glue because I did wear these yesterday. And so I'm getting better. I just want to show you guys how I taught myself, because people can explain it all day and you can try it and you'll just be like, huh? And I know I am like the struggle queen when it came to lashes, until now, obviously. Even though now I'm still not even that good. I have this Duo eyelash adhesive clear to white glue that I've been using, and then I have these tweezers. So what I'm going to do is take a little bit of glue and run it on the edge of the lash. I low-key do like a lot, just because I do not want them to fall off, and I already have sensitive eyes. So as you can see, there's like a really thin layer of glue on there. I'm gonna let it dry. I tweeted happy birthday to my husband, Justin Bieber, can't wait to celebrate later, and people are just laughing at me. What eye is this? This is the left eye. I'm surprised I did left first. Normally I do right first. Where is this? It's like you have to hold it a certain way. Gotta push this hair back. I'm not sitting at my freaking vanity like I normally would be. I low-key need that mirror. That's one eye. So I think, actually I low-key think this inner corner is not on there all the way. It's just gonna have to do. So I kind of look down and let it you know, kind of dry, like a lot. And I think that is the trick that I had to learn, is to let it dry a good enough amount. I'm about to put glue on this other side, and then you take it, you let it dry, and you set it on there like the last one. I don't like how the background is so dark. Like, what? Why can't it just look like this the whole time? Well, I did it. Now I'm about to take a little bit of mascara, put it on the lashes just a little to help it blend some. Boom. So now I have lashes on top, bottom, and what was I about to do? I'm going to take some highlighter, add that on really quick because I haven't done that yet, and then I'll get to the lips. This is the Fenty Beauty highlighter. Almost a pro with lashes now. Props to myself for teaching. I hope this video helps as well. We'll see. And then this next thing I'm going to do is my lip. It's a new lip combo that came up when I was looking through my stuff. This is Trustique, a lip pencil, mini matte lip crayon. And this is in Nantucket Nude. And so what I'm going to do is put it all on my lip, really focusing on the inside. And now, as you can see, it's like a really light pink. But I'm about to take this. Wait, this is, what brand is this? Nude Sticks Boho shade. And I'm going to line the outside of my lips with it. And it's going to give me this nice ombre look. And boom. I think I'm going to lighten it up just a tad. One last finishing touch. My highlighter brush and highlight Kibozo. And boom. This is my lashes look. I hope I could help you guys. I'm going to do my hair really quick and I will be right back. Okay, so this is the finished look. I did my hair, you know. I got all cute. I'm gonna take this hair tie off because I hate having hair ties on my wrist. But yeah, so this is the lashes after everything. I think I need to glue this one just a little bit more. But everything is looking pretty good. I have a performance later, so you know, gotta get ready for that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up if I helped you. Comment down below if you have any more questions. I'm not a pro of makeup, guys. I am not a pro of makeup, I promise. So, like I said, give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe, turn on my post notifications, head up to the vlog channel. I love you all so much and stay fabulous. Most girls are smart and strong and beautiful. Most girls work hard, go far, we are unstoppable. Most girls